Okay, Molly Anderson, number one is 0.89 grams. Go ahead and put that in the calculator. And because you're in normal mode, go ahead and hit equals. And it stays 0.89. Notice 0.89. Now use this fancy button, second, five, which is scientific mode. Whoa, 8.9 times 10 to the negative one. That just put it in scientific mode. So now let's go to engineering mode, second, six, 890 times 10 to the minus three. Why do we like minus three?
Because it's a metric prefix.
Of course, we know that. What you're saying?
Is try.
No, as far as your mnemonic device.
Oh, no man may. So it is milla.
Yeah, milla. That's right. 10 to the minus 3 is milla. So we can write 890 milligrams in this case.
Anderson, our second number is 3.6089 times 10 to the fifth.
So please show the students that EE button.
10 to the fifth?
Yeah, so you just go E5, enter, go ahead and hit enter. And because you're in float mode, that's what that is. Float mode is second four, okay? So go ahead and put that in scientific mode, second five. And automatically it gives you what's given on the handout. Okay, so go ahead and hit second float again, second four. So that's what you can put. All it's doing is instead of going times 10 to the fifth, it's right now in long notation. What is that? 360,890. Great. You can now hit second engineering. We love engineering because it helps us find the metric prefix. Oh, it's a positive three.
Ooh, which makes
K.
K.
Kilo.
Kilo.
Yeah, we like kilos. Yeah, kilometers and such. In this case, it's liters, so it's kiloliters.
All right, Miss Anderson, the last one. That's given is 890 times 10 to the third. Let's type that in the calculator.
E3, nice. And because you're in engineering mode already, go ahead and hit enter. Nice, now hit second float. Yep, there's the float, 890. Or 830, is that what? 890,000.
890,000.
Well, you typed in 890 and say 830, not a big deal. That nine looks like a three if you look close. Second five, that puts in scientific mode. 8.9 times 10 to the fifth. Yeah, and then one more time, engineering mode, second six. And that three, remember, means kilo. So that's 890 kiloseconds.
Nice work. Good luck. Good thing we have Ma Anderson.
Good thing.